Our delegation to welcome you and your esteemed delegation to come today. We are very pleased to have you here, knowing that this is a very sensitive time for Iraq and the region. Your visit means a lot, and that is an indication of the importance that you give to this region and to our friendship. Very welcome.
Thank you very much, Mr. Prime Minister. Once again, congratulations on your appointment to this position. But a series of important decisions have been taken by you, for that of the public, and the formation of the legislature and the executive branch of the government, appointment of the government in Baghdad and here. And of course, we hope that your leadership will help promote the interests of the people of Iraq and Kurdistan. We appreciate our friendly relations. They go back into history. We remember your grandfather, Lee Soldier, this is his comment. We are glad that this helps us to promote very important dictionary, which is beneficial dialogue and cooperation. So thank you very much, Mr.
Well, thank you. Thank you again. We do agree that